In 2003, my ex-husband, my husband at the time, was an alcoholic. And in the middle of the night, he came home and we got into an argument and he pointed a gun at me. That was the last day we lived in the same house. Well, for the next year, I went through a divorce. Even after the paperwork was done with the divorce, there was still something that was going on within me. My pastor at my church talked about grief recovery. So I actually went and bought the book. I read the book, and in January of 2005, my church offered grief recovery, and I was in the first grief recovery class at my church. And then after that, in 2008, I became a facilitator.